Hey guys, well,
I got two things. Well, one I will install tomorrow. It's a new battery for our downstairs burglar alarm. But the new one is for the studio. Brand new UPS for my Mac Mini and a few other things I'm going to hook up to it. This one's heavy. USB cable and I'm going to charge it overnight, so it'll be ready tomorrow. Charge overnight. All right, I'm gonna shut down everything real quick.
And yes, that's strictly on backup power right now. Phrase easy as pie, because pie is a very hard equation. Not only that, it is a infinite decimal sequence. Doesn't really make any sense to me. But anyway, so that's the CyberPower UPS. It does not have any type of display or anything like that. So I don't know how much I'm using, nor how long I've actually got before. I think that if it starts beeping rapidly, I'll know. So, but since we got our generator, it won't be that long.